they first met. If I hadn't stopped them...
Really? Who do you think would have won?
I can handle myself.
Good. We're all here.
We've done everything we set out to.
Now to get the stranded people out of Achaea.
The Tempest is on her way to install the Chimera's Breath on the Skila.
But we have the Chimera's Breath now. The Tempest will never know what hit her.
Without the Chimera's Breath, she doesn't stand a chance. I am Poseidon's chosen, after all.
What?
We've done what we can to prepare.
Now we have to execute.
We'll surprise the Tempest. Barnabas and I will launch a sea attack. Using the Chimera's Breath to disable the Skila will be our best chance to get everyone off the coast.
The merchant ships?
The distraction should buy time for them to leave.
Nima and I will make sure everyone is on board the ships. This is our chance to leave Achaea.
Darius is right, Nima. You should be on those ships, both of you. They're your way out. If the Order knows both of you are on those ships, you'll be in trouble. If you're caught on the water, you'll have no way out.
What do you think, Nima?
It's our only chance.
You have to take it.
We will.
We'll need somewhere to stay until then. Somewhere that won't raise suspicion.
I know just the place. A house on the hill near Dime.
Let's go there now.
Look at this place.
It belonged to a friend of mine. He tried getting out of Achaea, but he didn't make it. I need to prepare the others. See you two soon.
There's something about this place.
Go ahead. I'll meet you there later. Where is your father?
Out. He does that sometimes. He'll be back.
This house...
Cleta said it belonged to a friend of hers. He tried getting out of Achaea, but didn't make it.
I see.
There's something about this place.
It's a beautiful place. Peaceful.
I know. Too bad we won't stay.
It's nothing special.
I like it. It's peaceful. Too bad we won't stay.
So, What's next?
We'll probably keep running, as always. At least there's wine.
At least there's wine.
What have you done?
Stop it!
This is how I grew up!
Oh, but seriously, your father is a very capable man.
He is, but emotionally, he's hard to open up.
It's hard to make friends for people like us, living on the move as we do.
Though, we met each other.
To our friendship.
To our friendship.
Malaka.
Malaka. This reminds me of when we met in Macedonia. We ate boar beneath the stars. It was the first time in a long time that I felt home. I haven't felt that since. Until tonight.
Then let's make the most of it. I should find Darius and the others. The stranded people are probably at the docks already. Come on. Friends. It's probably the last I'll ever see of them.
The last time I saw my Phil, we were arguing. We always did. I wish I had told her how much she meant to me, how proud of her I was. Now that she's back, I'm scared I won't recognize her. Real connections with people are rare, Alexios. We shouldn't be too quick to let them go.
Real connections are hard to find. I may be letting one go right now. I don't know. I'm Amisios. I can't afford connections.
Captain! Hey! Captain!
What's going on?
A massive fleet has gathered nearby. They seem to be waiting for something, but we don't know what.
The Tempest.
This ship. These people.
She knows. Somehow she knows.
They're going to kill us all in one swift blow.
We won't be destroyed. I'll sink every last ship.
How?
I can't take on an entire fleet.
We have to do something, Captain.
Barnabas, ready the ship for battle. And the Himera's breath.
Aye, Captain. She's ready to go. Let's send this storm straight to Hades.
Nima and I can handle things here. Good luck, Alexios.
I have to stop those ships before it's too late. Thank you, Barnabas. Let's see what this thing can do.
Nice to see you, Commander.
More speed! Let's move!
One more hit!
More speed!
Smooth sailing!
Malaka! They are going to come!
Onward!
I can't wait to seek us! you okay? You need help. You need...
Oh! I don't need anything.
I've already destroyed your boat. Don't make me destroy you, too.
You! Amorgus told me all about the Tainted Ones. It is not your fault you were born as you are, but it is your fate to die like the rest. I will do what the Order needs done.
Fela!
You! What are you doing here?
There's so much I want to say, so many things. Please, give me a chance.
You had your chance. You had years!
I had to protect you.
I was drowning. Who do you think pulled me out? You? The Order is my family. You are just a memory. My past.
You'll never be one of them. You're a tainted one, Fela.
What?
I know what I am. Amorgus gave me purpose, guided me. I'm no monster. I am the Tempest.
You don't have to prove anything to anyone, Fela. You don't have to be the Tempest. You can just be you. That's enough. Don't you see that?
No.
We might be tainted ones, but that doesn't make us who we are. You're too far gone. You're Amorgus's puppet. Can't you see that?
No.
We might be tainted ones, but that doesn't make us who we are.
No. I control my fate. I control my future!
Please, Fela. Let's just talk, you and me. Forget everything here. Come with us.
She needs you, Cleta.
Please! You still have family! You still have me!
Mater! This is all your fault, Eagle Bearer. Your fault! I'll carve you from the face of this world!
Opponent
works.
Get up! Complete your mission, Tempest! It's the will of Amorgus!
We are not your enemies, Fila. The Order think they can control you, that you are nothing more than an instrument who kills on command. Be more than that. Don't let them take away your humanity. Stand and fight!
Mater, please don't die. There's still so much I need to say.
You are my daughter, Phil. I have always been so...
Alexios. No simple life for us. Only death. I always knew it would end like this.
Father, the waters are open. We should get out while we still can.
At least they're together now. Beta, don't! She's too far gone. She's not your daughter anymore. She's the Tempest. I'm sorry.
I'll carve you from the face of this world!
Get up! Complete your mission, Tempest! It's the will of Amorgus!
We are not your enemies, Fila. The Order think they can control you,
that you're nothing more than an instrument who kills on command. Be more than that. Don't let them take away your humanity. Stand and fight!
Life for people like us. Only death. I always knew it would end like this. Forgive me. I should never have.
I'm proud of you. I always have been. Do you hear me? I've always been proud of you. You're my daughter. You always will be.
We'll go sailing again, Mother. Just like we used to.
Just like we used to.
Father, the waters are open. We should get out while we still can.
My little girl. Mother's here. I'm right here.
Darius and Nima will be leaving soon. I should see them before they go.